And I'm out there on a payphone outside the motel talking to Steve. And I was freezing. I kept trying to get off the phone. He was excited, and he kept saying, well, we ought to do it. I thought it was a great idea. We didn't know whether it would work.
Hugh and I have our conversation. And I go back to the prison the next day, and I say, Ted, now, we're not getting anywhere, but I have an idea. You know, Ted, you've got a degree in psychology, so you're trained in psychology. You're familiar with the details of the cases. You certainly know what's been in the newspapers. You're intelligent and you're articulate. I think one way to get at this is to turn you into an expert witness. Why don't you tell me what you think happened? Tell me what kind of person would have done this.
Well, it's not an easy question, but I think we can speculate.
He looked at me. There was a brief pause. But then he grabbed my tape recorder and he pulled it to himself and kind of cradled it and started talking into it as if I wasn't even in the room.
We can generally describe manifestations of this condition, of this person's being skewed toward matters of a sexual nature that involve violence. Mm-hmm.
And he starts talking about how do you describe what's in a river as it flows to the sea.